Welcome back guys, in today's video I'm not really gonna explain the model, but I have a small readme script in there. Anyways, here's a little showcase.